Aw man, I forgot the reason why I was walking was because I missed the bus. I was walking so happily because I thought I was walking to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Welcome to school. And today, we have lots of new students. Please come out, new students.
Hello everyone. I'm Sid the Science Kid. I transferred here ever since my former teacher Miss Susie burned my school and got sent to an asylum. I hope I make some good friends here, because all my other friends got transferred to other schools, and they were my only friends.
That's sad. Now go choose a seat.
Okay, Miss Teacher.
Now on to the next student.
Hello!
I am Bob the Builder. I'm 14 years old, and I somehow look like a grown man. My dad is a farmer, by the way.
Like I care. Choose a seat.
Okay.
On to the next student.
Hola. Soy Dora. And I transfer to this school because...
Wait! Dora. Oh my gosh! It's been so long since the last time I've seen you.
Oh my gosh. Caillou.
Dora. How dare you speak to Caillou like that? That's it. Go sit in the very, 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 very back where you'll never speak to Caillou.
What the heck?
And Caillou. If you speak to Dora ever again, even if you do it privately outside school grounds, I will give you 25 demerits. And last, but not least, our last but not least new student is... And Henry, you can sit next to Caillou.
Whatever!
Anyways, time to start class after that waste of time. Today we will be learning about blah blah blah. So simply blah 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 blah.
Hi, I'm Caillou, and I heard the teacher say you were Henry. That's right, Horrid Henry, and you better not mess with me.
Wow,
you're so cool. Yeah, you know, we should be friends. If you want us to be friends, you will have to prove it by doing something to impress me.
Yes, Caillou.
I'm about to roast you.
No, 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 no. I don't want to get roasted. I might get canceled on Twitter.
Don't worry. I won't roast you.
Thank goodness.
Because I don't want to burn trash.
Wow. Class dismissed early. I now need emotional support.
Wow!
That was cool. Yep. You know, I say we should hang out after school. Huh.
Sorry, it would have sounded less weird if Joey and Jennifer were still in Plotagon. Hello, Miss Teacher. Sorry I'm late. Me and my mom had to sit through a long train as we were driving to school. I'm Leo, by the way.
Did you literally not hear me? I said class dismissed early. Only a deaf person wouldn't be able to hear that.
No, I must have been outside the room when you said that.
Well then get out of here now.
Let's get out of here before something bad happens.
Wow!
You literally got us out of school by roasting the teacher.
Yeah!
I think me and the teacher are in love. But Dora returned after she disintegrated when Burko TV lost all of his stuff on Plotagon. Despite the fact Burko TV didn't really get all of his stuff back, even though he has Plotagon Studio now. But still, it's about time I start causing mischief around Miss Teacher.
Although, I really appreciate what you did back there. For that, I will let you choose where you want to hang out.
I know just the place. And that is... Chuck E. Cheese's.
Alright then. Let's go.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello, Caillou. I had a lot of fun yesterday. I was wondering if you wanted to come to my house to play some video games.
Yeah! I would sure love to.
Alright then. See ya.
See ya.
A few moments later.
Hello, Caillou. Come inside and sit on the couch.
Okay. What should we play?
Let's play Multiversus.
Okay. I'll play as Batman.
And I'll play as Black Lantern Superman.
Hey Henry. Mom wanted me to tell you it's tea time. Mom made it special since we barely spend time as a family. And who is this bald kid on our couch? You know Mom said not to invite friends over without her permission.
Back off, worm. I'm in the middle of a game. And this is Caillou.
Well, I suggest you get off now. It looks like your game is over.
What?
I win!
Rawr! It's so not fire!
A little advice. Get better at the game. Sorry you lost, Henry. But it's tea time.
Rawr!
Mom. Henry is scaring me.
Don't be horrid, Henry.
Rawr!
And turn back to your human form.
Fine.
Now get in the kitchen. It's tea time. And Dad wants milk in his tea.
Oh, could you get me the milk?
Once he gets that bum of his stuck in a chair, he never gets it off. And who is this bald kid on our couch? I already said no inviting friends over without my permission. Especially if they look ugly.
I heard that. I don't care! Anyways, there is a new skin on Fortnite. So I need you to get me some V-Bucks so I can get it.
No, Henry. I am not getting you any more V-Bucks. Me and your father agreed that we shouldn't give you V-Bucks on demand anymore. We decided to teach you the true value of money. And make it so you from now on have to trade in money for the things you want.
What? It's not fair!
Yes, it is.
But I don't have any money.
Well, go run a lemonade stand or something. But do it after tea. We don't spend that much time as a family anymore.
Alright. I will go out and earn some money.
Alright. But after tea. And get this ugly bald kid out of my house.
Will we meet again after tea time?
Yeah! See you after tea time.
Okay.
Alright, now that you're back, what are we gonna do now? I need some money to get some V-Bucks on Fortnite before the item shop changes. So we need to get some money.
Will you split the money with me?
Yeah.
Yay. So what should we do to get some money?
We need to get rich quick. So we need to rob a bank.
What?
No!
We can't do that. Robbing places or people is wrong. You should know that. Robbing places just shows you wanna cheat your way in life. And if you cheat, you will never get ahead.
Do it or I will tell everyone you wet the bed. At school.
Okay, fine, I will help you rob the bank. Okay,
How are we gonna rob the bank since you forced me to do this with you?
First, you need to put on this mask so no one will recognize you.
Wow!
I look like Mr.
Incredible!
That was a very robotic and choppy way of saying Mr. Incredible. Anyways, I'm gonna drive us to the bank so we can rob it. And you better do what you're told or I will tell everyone you wet the bed at school.
Okay. I'm bored. I'm gonna play some music.
Caillou, you need to focus. I don't have that many hours before the item shop changes. Alright. Now get out of the car. Alright, Caillou. We are at the bank. I want you to go in and steal all the money.
How come it's just me and not you doing this? And not you even though you threatened me to do this?
So I can go distract the police.
Whatever! Stop! This is a robbery, I guess. Tell me where the vault is.
No. The money belongs to the bank, not you.
Give me all the money, or I will tell everyone at my school you wet the bed.
Wait, what? How did you know I wet the bed this morning?
What? I didn't even know that you wet the bed this morning. At least it will be the truth if I tell everyone.
Frick. I should have kept my mouth shut. The vault is down the hall. Just don't tell anyone I wet the bed.
Okay. That should be enough. Oh no! It's the police. I better get out of here. Off to Henry's house. Oh no! I see a police car behind me.
You can run, but you can't hide.
It looks like I will have to go even faster.
Wow!
Some idiot put a trash can in the middle of the road.
Wow!
This kid is going way past the speed limit. And now he got trash on our car. This kid will suffer my wrath.
They're catching up to me. This means I will now have to go maximum speed. I thought that Horrid Henry was gonna distract them.
No!
He's getting away. Don't worry. I have an idea. There. I popped his tires.
Oh my gosh!
They popped one of the tires. I'm gonna crash. I somehow survived all of that. At least my phone is still in one piece.
There he is. This is the person I'm talking about. I remember you. I arrested you once after that one time when you kissed the waiter and spent $1 million on your dad's credit card. I also arrested you once for not paying for the food at Chuck E. Cheese's.
Oh yeah. Burko TV needs to remake those videos. Because of how inexperienced he was at making plotagon videos. But that's not the case. He told me to steal all the money. And threatened to tell everyone at school I wet the bed if I didn't. Which is coercion.
Then why are you wearing a black mask? All bank robbers have a black mask. And Henry doesn't have one.
Because Henry gave it to me. I have proof on my-
Officer Pablo. There was no money when I rifled the car. He's probably hiding the money so that way he can go get it back if he's innocent in court.
What?
Look kid. I'm fed up with this. You have the right to remain silent. And if you can't afford a lawyer, the court will assign you one.
Caillou, you have a visitor.
Let me guess.
Caillou, how dare you rob the bank? And go 160 miles an hour during the car chase. That's it. You're grounded for 38764754614641547864545448641734 centuries. Stay in your cell until whatever sentence you get in court is over.
But Dad, I was forced to do it by Henry.
Liar, liar, pants on fire. See you in court.
This is hopeless. Horrid Henry forced me to commit a crime, lied about it, and no one believes me. Guess there's nothing I can do now but cry in this cell. Wait a minute! Hold on. I actually have an idea. This place is filled with police officers. Right. And police officers keep files on their inmates. And files have paper clips in them. So all I need is to get one of the files the same way I took money from the bank. And break free. And go clear my name. Let's do it. Yes! I got it. Now time to pick the lock and get out of here. Yes! I made it out. Now it is time to go teach Horrid Henry a lesson. Dang it. The alarm went off. Probably because I was seen escaping on the security cameras. Now I gotta get out of here faster than the guards can run.
Get back here. I had that brat. And he slipped away.
Yes! I escaped prison. Now I can get Horrid Henry for this. Although, someone is probably gonna call the police on me if they see me with an orange shirt and a tag with my mugshot on it. I will just change back to my other clothes using Plotagon logic. Because why not use Plotagon logic? Perfect! Now it's time to go face Horrid Henry. And end this once and for all. Yes!
I was able to use all the money I earned to get the Hulk skin on Fortnite.
Just out of curiosity, where did you get all this money? Usually it takes days to get this much money from jobs such as running a lemonade stand.
That's none of your business, worm.
And where's the car? I don't see it anywhere in the driveway outside. And where's Caillou? You haven't even mentioned him ever since you got back.
I don't know. Just shut your mouth. I'm about to play a game.
Playtime is over.
What?
I thought you were in jail.
I broke out. And no way am I staying in jail for a crime that I was forced to do. Now tell me, where is the money?
Nowhere. I don't even have it.
Then explain why you have more things on Fortnite.
I stole mom's credit card.
No you didn't. You actually exchanged the money with mom for V-Bucks.
Shut your mouth.
Aha! So you did snatch it. Now tell me, how did you take the money? And why did you manipulate me like that?
Fine. I will tell you. After our day at Chuck E. Cheese's, I heard that you mentioned Burko TV, and I had no idea who that was. So I searched it up on Google when I got home, and saw it was a YouTube channel. After I looked at the channel, I saw videos with you in it, and I was impressed at all the things you were able to do. But I noticed that even when what you wanted to do became a success, you would always get grounded. And I thought of all the amazing things we could do together. But remembered that you always get grounded or caught. So I decided to become friends with you. And only use you. When needed. And when mom wouldn't let me have V-Bucks without having to pay money for it. I then looked at you and decided now was the time. Especially since you look ugly. And after the police caught up with you, I snatched all the money before the officers could find it in the car. And then, I exchanged that money for V-Bucks with mom.
Bruh. You literally did this over a Fortnite skin. First, there is more to life than playing Fortnite all the time. And second, you should have known that there would be no way of you going the rest of your life without the police finding out you committed coercion.
This isn't the Darman universe. So anything is possible.
We may not live in the Darman universe. But I can prove you that we don't have to live in the Darman universe to get you to face justice.
I can just tell the police you're lying if you tell them I forced you to. And why are you giving me a smug all of a sudden?
Here is my plot twist. While you were telling me to rob the bank in the car, I was recording from time to time with my phone. And the police took away my phone when they were taking my clothes and things I had with me into evidence. And there is no doubt the police are gonna come across the video. So there you go. You're still gonna get arrested. I also proved we don't need to live in the Darman universe to make you face justice, because I didn't say so, you see, before the flashback.
I'm going to kill you. I better get out of here.
Pablo.
What?
We were inspecting Caillou's things he had with him during the bank robbery in the evidence room. And his clothes somehow turned into his inmate clothes.
That's weird.
But then, we decided to look through his phone for if he was planning any other criminal activity, and when we looked through his phone, we found this.
Okay, how are we gonna rob the bank since he forced me to do this with you? First, you need to put on this mask so no one will recognize you. Anyways, I'm gonna drive us to the bank so we can rob it. And you better do what you're told or I will tell everyone you wet the bed at school.
Oh my gosh! Caillou didn't rob the bank because he chose to. It's because Henry would tell everyone he wet the bed if he didn't. Which is coercion.
We also received a call from his dad saying that Henry's brother said he snatched the money and exchanged it for V-Bucks, and Henry is currently chasing Caillou, and he also turned into a dinosaur.
Prepare one of our helicopters. And get me Henry's dad.
As you wish.
I can't run anymore. I have been running for too long, and I'm tired.
Gotcha.
Now my energy is back.
I'm tired of these games. Not only did you spoil my chance to be rich, you spoiled my chance to be king. I could have bribed King Charles III to make me king. Now you must die.
There he is. That's him.
This has gone far enough.
Ah, what kind of kid are you?
I'm just a kid who's 14. Each day I grow some more. I like exploring. I'm Caillou.
So long, Horrid Henry.
Breaking news. Person who forced a 14-year-old to rob a bank possibly dead. Police and the 14-year-old boy believes he is dead, but the body was never found after the 14-year-old boy pushed him off a building when fighting for his life.
The 14-year-old boy is Caillou, by the way, and the kid who told him to rob the bank is Henry. I also heard Henry had the ability to turn into a dinosaur. Anyways, all charges have been dropped for Caillou. Since he was only forced to rob the bank, and there was also footage on Caillou's phone about this, here is the footage.
Okay, how are we gonna rob the bank since he forced me to do this with you?
First, you need to put on this mask so no one will recognize you. Anyways, I'm gonna drive us to the bank so we can rob it. And you better do what you're told or I will tell everyone you wet the bed at school.
Okay.
Alright, Caillou. We are at the bank. I want you to go in and steal all the money.
How come it's just me and not you doing this? And not you even though you threatened me to do this?
So I can go distract the police.
Whatever!
Wow. Henry is a jerk. We are now gonna take a short break. Next up is about an old lady who lost one of her 30 cats.
Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Did you know that you have rights? The Constitution says you do, and so do I. I believe that until proven guilty...
Since that's all over, I'm gonna end this in one of the most repetitive ways possible. And that will be done with... a celebration dance.
You can go, I said. short on your dough, you can stay there. And I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time.
I am injured. I must turn back into my human form. That's better. I can now walk. Even though my dinosaur form is injured, I better go on the run before someone sees me.
Breaking news. Person who forced a 14-year-old to rob.
A few moments later.
That kid needs to go. But I'm gonna need help to beat that kid. Lots of help.
Substitute bot. I am finished with those worksheets Miss Teacher gave me as a punishment for barely talking to Caillou.
Okay, let me scan your worksheets. Scanning Dora's worksheets. Okay, this is what she would say if she read this.
Great, now do them again.